Lara, is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
Staged the whole crucifixion of mummies. Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
She's wiping his face, I think.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. I was totally consumed by it.
Thank you. Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go! Stop him!
Now?
Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.
Back to Ken, and it's all over.
Commander Rourke?
Keep this channel clear.
But, sir, we're hearing disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
The air is burning my throat.
What? Checking now. There's something happening. All clear. Yes.
I wonder what that box looks like. Hold it.
I got it.
This is Rourke. Jonah Maeva has the box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there.
Obviously. But this is Croft. There was something...
The heck?
Checking now.
Need some backup here.
Okay, so now we know the enemy's here.
You still haven't found her.
No, sir. Sorry, sir.
That's not good enough. Her friend has the box. Flush her out.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Cane field, all units. Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Unfucking believable. Here we go again.
Hey!
Did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
Come on!
All right, let's go. I'll take point. Ah, Christ.
What did Morgan want?
What does he usually want? Don't waste your time.
Stay here. We'll hook up with the other guys.
Glad nothing's wrong with the truck.
Cardinal 6, got visual on Croft. At the distillery, Deacon team deployed.
Deacon's on the ground, Commander.
Let's get her.
Thank you.
Jonah!
Oh, God.
Ready?
Oh, here. I got it. I'm good.
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would have worked.
They might not get me.
Go.
Go, we got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different.